What's good, TMG fam? It's your boy L. I'm back with another reaction video, man. Check this joint out. This is Rich Bryant, that stick official video. Shout outs to him. This joint has 106 million views. This was dropped in 2016, February 22nd to be exact. And it's got over 70,000 comments. So I don't know what this is about to be. Never heard of him. Shout out to Brian Imanuel. I'm guessing that might be the same person. Probably should be, sort of. Probably is. But somebody sent this video to me. Shout out to you, man. This joint, I don't know nothing about it. So let's get into it. Here we go. It's got to be dope with all these views. Here we go. What was that? Rich Chigga? Huh? That's sick.
12 in the morning, pop shells for a living in. Baby gon' smell blood trail every minute, rogue wave. And you niggas no fair. When I hit him, every time I see a pig, I don't hesitate to kill him. Ain't nobody give a fuck about a rule. Either get the plumbers of a tool, I'm a cool with my youngest no boo. When I spray in this cave.
Hold up. What are we doing right now? What is this? Hold up. What is this? What is this? Let's analyze this for a second. I had to do a lap. What is this, man? He pouring out bottles of liquor. His homies got guns and stuff in the video, man. What is this?
12 in the morning, pop shells for a living in. Baby gon' smell blood trail every minute, rogue wave. And you niggas no fair. When I hit him, every time I see a pig, I don't hesitate to kill him. Ain't nobody give a fuck about a rule. Either get diplomas of a tool, I'm a cool with my youngest no boo. When I spray in this cage, you fuckers fuck a gang affiliated with nothing but my name. Man, I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking poem. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dome.
I don't believe you. He said, I'ma pull up with a stick. What type of stick are you pulling up with? Somebody please explain to me what's going on here. I don't get it.
Man, I don't give a fuck about a mother.
He had on a Reebok fanny pack. What? Look at this dude right here, right now. Come on, man. What is we doing? Huh? This got 106 million views. I just got to give it that face right there. That. Are you serious right now? What we doing?
Fuck it, oh, I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough. Yeah. People be starving and people be killing for food with that crackiness. Bomba the wish motherfuckers, they stay eating good, dropping waste, living good. Hold his thick locks, but you been a bitch, suck a thick cock, fuck a grip, walk, hit a strip like in Bangkok. Never ever see me ever trip, but a live rot. See me on the TV screaming, bitch, you a damn fraud. And you don't wanna fuck.
First of all, alright, I'm gonna chill. Yo, he got on the three-button polo pullover. I can't see what brand it is. He got the khaki shorts on with no belt. Like, what if... This is super hilarious to me. Every time I say I'm not gonna laugh. Like, he...
Fuck with a chicken like me. When I pull up in the Maserati, better duck for your brain spider on the concrete. I'ma hit you with...
He said, when I pull up in the Maserati, you better stow up. For your brain. What he say? Hold up.
When I pull up in the Maserati, better duck for your brain spider on the concrete.
For your brain spider on the concrete. Like this is a warning to all you rappers out there. Like Rich Bryant is telling y'all, man, don't put his name in no kind of beef. You know what I'm saying? Oh, he pulling up and he putting your brains on the concrete. I think that's what he meant.
I'ma hit you with that 4-5 bullet, hit your neck, run a bow tie, looking like a thriller feeling, bitch. I'ma go right back with the clipping. I know you be shaking, don't test me or I'ma just click at your noggin.
Man, I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking pole. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough. Man, I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking pole. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough.
Yeah.
Oh, I needed that, man. I needed that. They posted in front of a minivan, bro. They posted in front. Like, I know this was made to be, like, funny. So, I'm taking it as, and it is that. It is hilarious to me, man. I ain't trying to take Buddy serious, and I know that he ain't trying to get us to take him serious, but this joint is hilarious, man. Oh. Rich chick, are y'all kidding me? Hey, man. Whoever said this to me, man, knew I needed a laugh. Man, I appreciate you. This joint here is crazy. I see I got 106 million views. Hey, man, y'all get at me in the comment section. I know what y'all gonna say, but y'all still get at me in the comment section. I'm waiting to read y'all comments on this, man. Get at your boy. Smash the like button, man. Subscribe and turn your post notifications on. Till the next reaction video, man, I'm out. Peace. Y'all stay solid, man. Hey.
What we do here is go back, 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 back.